Welcome back to another episode of MCAT Mnemonic Monday. My name is Ken, and I'm an MCAT expert with MedSchoolCoach. Today, we've got another biology mnemonic for you on the sodium-potassium pump. You'll probably recall from your biology classes that the sodium-potassium pump is an important membrane protein, especially in neurons. It's also an example of primary active transport, and that's because the sodium-potassium pump burns a molecule of ATP in order to pump 3 sodium cations out of the cell and 2 potassium cations into the cell. Students get this confused all the time. Is it sodium or potassium that goes in the cell, and which one is 2, which one is 3? Our mnemonic today is going to help you keep track of this. You can see here, it's 2 potassium cations in the cell and 3 sodium cations out of the cell. What you want to focus on is the number of characters, right? 2 characters, everything's going to be 2, right? So 2, K plus 2 characters, IN 2 characters. So you can remember that 2 potassium cations go into the cell. Sodium is the same thing, but we're looking at 3, right? 3 Na plus 3 characters, OUT 3 characters. So you can remember that it is 3 sodium cations that go out of the cell. All right. So that's a mnemonic for keeping track of what the sodium-potassium pump does. Remember, if there are any topics that you would like us to create a mnemonic video for, please leave a comment below with those topics, and we'll do our best.